Hello, morning Tash. How are you this morning? Lovely day out there today, I tell you. Really, really nice. Nice walk in. Didn't even need a coat. An absolute power walk back just to get back in time, you know. Right, I forgot to update the secondary bit. But we are not heading back to Timberwolf Mountain. We're in Timberwolf Mountain, and I think what I might do is head back to Coastal Highway, maybe. I'm not sure. I'm running out of coal, is my main issue. I think I've got like 8 pieces of coal left. And you need coal to survive, because you need that plus 20 degree bonus when you make a fire. So, let's get back into it. Clear sky and sunshine, yep, that's right, that's what I've got. Right, what we've got, morning time. Now then, I need to work out weight, what I'm taking with me as well. We are massively under, which is good. Which is very good. Oh, look, the weather's a bit foggy. Yeah. Oh. Right, I haven't got much walking capacity, but I just need to get down the rope. So, how much is that weigh? I think we're going to take that with us. We're also going to take all of those. Couple of those, and there should be a maple as well. Yeah, good. I'm not carrying the leather. What do I do with the leather? I put it in here. We're going to take two of them with us. Couple of guts. Weight wise, we're still 36. I'm going to take those as well. I'll definitely leave the marine flares because we don't need them here. Unless I went to Bleak Inlet, I suppose I might need them. But I think that's probably what we'll do. That's weird. I must have been dreaming that. I've been dreaming about the game. I remember losing a pair to a bear attack or wolf attack. I've been watching Loop too much. She keeps getting attacked by bears. She had a glitchy bear yesterday. You know, you got a problem when you start dreaming about the game you're playing. Right. I did. Right. And I will wait till if I need a warm for that. I have not finished looking. Yes, I have. I've finished. Right. These are... Ooh, they're cute.
Oh, my goodness.
Do you like that? I do like that. Oh, my goodness. They're not cured. How much water do we have? Probably not a lot. None, in fact. Interesting. I was fishing, wasn't I? Yeah. So let's leave a bit of cedar. Failing at fishing, like 7 pieces of coal. That's not enough. I could take a cave somewhere maybe if I wanted to stay, but I feel like I want to leave. I don't want to stay here too long. I'd rather go coastal highway. Now that we're nearly level 5 cooking, I can kill stuff there and get level 5 and eat everything and do beach combing. Minx is in the house, is she? Yay! Hello, Minx. How are you this morning? Busy couple of days, huh?
Hold on to your butts.
Excuses is all I'm hearing, excuses.
I will come into the other room and I will beat you.
All right, I didn't mean it. That was perfect timing for that clip. Oh, that was wonderful. That couldn't have been a better clip. We're just going to break these down quickly. We'll see if the fog will go. I don't want to randomly walk into that moose. Could be there today. So you're just pretending to work today, Minx, instead. All the work done yesterday and the day before. Yeah, that was so well timed. If she could talk that back to me like that, I bet that's probably the kind of, what do you mean? I'm going to take you in the other room, I'm going to beat you.
Bibbibbly.
What's that?
And then...
Okay.
But what came back down.
But we want to use... We want to lose the water and still have the bubbles.
Okay, so a good example of water source block versus non-water source block, if Tash watches me, I am not in water source blocks right now, okay? So if I were to run over here and grab one more piece of soul sand...
Minecraft lessons, that's right. Honestly, I reckon those two clips were for me. Because one, you're going to beat me, and the other one's trying to teach me how to play Minecraft, which I swear is what Tash would like to do. And proves to me it's not a blocky, square, blocky game. Right, I think that's it. I think we're going to go. Oh, look, the fog has cleared a bit. Lovely. it looks almost confusing and not confusing at the same time. These are all 0%. Look, I really should cook them. Oh, 1%. Right, have we got anything I can potentially eat here? 50%. That might give me food poisoning. We've got a long walk, so I'm going to risk it. No, we're okay. Rancid is lower, yes? Yes. 34. 29. 49. We'll take that one. Right. Weight, what have we got for weight? We are massively under, that's good. Although I am losing fast on that front. Damn parasites. That's what I say to that. So screw it, we're going to drink that for today because I need to. I can remove that from the journal. Nice. I have to say, there's some very cool effects they can do with that game. Obviously, there's been a lot of updates to help it over the years. Like that, was it RTX update or something? Or was it RX update? Hang on. I'm so worried I'm going to leave something behind. Because you know what I'm like. We all know I'll leave something behind. I've got my pots. Look, I've got my pots and my bedroll. The knives and hacksaw and arrows. Got everything I need. Okay, yeah, I think we're just gonna go because I'm getting cold. Look, I'm just standing there getting cold. RTX, yeah. I think that's definitely helped make it look a better game, for sure. Because, I mean, how old is Minecraft now? Been around for feels like 15 years. Yeah, about 12, 13. Yeah, I thought I went far off. So, if the moose is here, we'll change our plan and kill the moose. But I suspect it won't be. I'm still going to need coal as well, so killing the moose doesn't solve that issue. It just solves a food issue, but it's not here. Unless it's over that side, which it could be. 2010, was it really? Oh, look, birch bark.
Starting to feel numb.
Oh, quit your moaning, Astrid. We've been outdoors for like 2 minutes. Definitely can't hear a moose. Yeah, I literally have no memory of when that was released. At all. Have you played it since the beginning? Hey man, Bear, how's it going? How's the run? It's going alright. We're deciding to leave Timberwolf Mountain after we summited, then we went off to Ash Canyon to get the technical.
Thought you were charging for a second there.
I'm running low on coal, so I can't really stay here too long. OSK as well. There you go, 2011. Thank you, OSK. So 12 years old.
Question is, will he spawn on the summit
well,
too?
11 and a half. I cannot wait to get rid of these parasites. Five days. Then I'll get rid of them. We're going to stop off at the abandoned bunker, which is now ruined. We're still underweight, it's okay. I don't need stones. Did you both start playing on release? Just out of interest. Obviously you must have played first, OSK, if you got her into it. Yep, that still looks, they haven't changed that, it still looks like a deer hide. Alright, 5 years, okay. How long have you been playing at OSK? Alright. So, since console release. Nice. So, I get the whole, because Tash showed me the building side of it. But, Gent does some kind of vaults or something. What's that about, Tash? That's some kind of combat thing, is that, because I remember you mentioned that it was dangerous in one of the areas and you didn't want to risk it. Oh, you're having a giraffe. Right, first of all, I know we're going down, but we're already cold, so it makes no difference. Let's drop some sticks. You play on modded Java, and you play, but you, oh sorry, that's modded Java that Gent plays on, and you play on Bedrock. And the Flintstones there.
Don't rest soon.
I'll assume that's a yep. Oh, hang on, thinking about it. Have I got a load of coal here? I assumed the yep wasn't my response to my question. Look, I forgot I left coal. I'll screw it anyway. We're going to take some. We'll leave some there for if I want to ever go back. Wilma, I suppose you could be Wilma. Maybe, I don't know. Are you more of a Betty? Or maybe a Pebbles. I did search in here, didn't I? We're warming up though, so I might. It's the middle of the day, look how tired I am. Right, let's, have I got one? I have. Let's drink that quickly. We're going to have an hour. Warm myself up. Bam, bam. Bam, bam. I've got those cartoons. I downloaded them a few years back. And started to show them to Rhea, and then suddenly realised just how violent they are. I was like, yeah, I was called Bop on the head, big lump. Well, we got a bit of rest. Wasn't great. Did I leave other things here? I did, didn't I? I just see the. Oh, I left some water. I don't need to take any water with me, we'll leave it there. Makes a good little base. Right, where are we going? That is the question. And yet you're attacked by wolves and bears. Yeah, I assume you mean I let her watch rather than I watch her because she doesn't play, but yeah. Yes. She loves it. It's more realistic. Let's face it, than the fence stones. Bopping everyone on the head. You can't watch many of those episodes back to back though, because it's quite aggressive as just a sound as well. But it's classic. I do love it. Gotta love good old Hanna-Barbera. Right, what's the betting that we bump into the bear? Because the last three times I've been up and down here, I haven't. God, good too, we're getting rid of this wind. I do not want to meet this bear, to be honest, because he is not a good bear to kill. There's nowhere safe. Disney's the king of violence and murder. It wasn't Disney, though, Flintstones. That's Hanna-Barbera. Whatever it is. Can't remember how.
Oh, so cold.
2 minutes away from anywhere and you're cold. I really need to get myself some bear skin, make some coats. Is he there? Is he going to be there? Don't want to make a fire, really. Oh, right, yeah. Yeah, you're right. In general, they are. Violence and murder and false hope of princes. Is that him? No, that's the deer, isn't it? Dead deer, which I've not even touched. That's good. He's not sleeping either. That's a shame. Which just means he's not there. Oh, brilliant. I went to see that. I must have been 14, I think. I reckon. No. Yeah. When did... Minx, you're there. You'll know off the top of your head. When did Jurassic Park come out in the cinema? 93? Yeah, 93. Yep, there you go. So I was 12. I went to my mum took me to see that with my friends. That was great. Oh, I'm losing too much condition here, look. I need to make a fire quickly. I'm just going to use that. Rhea has seen most of Jurassic Park. Seen up to the bits. We stopped it when the kids are back eating jelly just before the velociraptors get there. We turned it off at that point.
Come on, little fire!
They both love dinosaurs anyway. My youngest, especially, Saren. She was there, but I don't think she's really watching it. It's not too bad. Oh, I've used some wood for that, did I? Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Definitely didn't mean to do that. Right, what have we got? Feels like 8. We're alright. We can put some sticks in. Excuse me. That should do it. Excellent. Right. Yeah, I thought, oh no, there we go. I'm going to make some birch. And we're gonna... Already had one of them, we don't want. Fine. Fine, fine, fine. We've not got any. No. The arm scene. What's the arm scene? I don't know it well enough. Whose arm? It's so funny the difference between pre and post watershed. I still can't. I know he dies in it. let's just make some water. That's no good. I might just drink that, seeing as I'm low on health anyway. Unfollows. Unfollows. Thanks. I just can't remember, alright? Cool. It took me years to realise that Samuel L. Jackson was in it, or to remember. Take some torches and it's gonna get blown out. Hey, not all of us are fans of all films, you know. I mean, it's a good film, I've got no argument there. I do like it. And interestingly enough, as well, for a 1993 film, the CGI still stands up, I think, really. The dinosaurs still look good. We're getting some nice torches. I'm going to have way too many torches. We'll have to do a little bit of sorting. Put it away. Yeah, of course. Of course. Right. That really didn't give me lots of warming up, did it? That's right, the weather's slowing down. No. I mean on the dinosaurs in the background. They all stand up compared to a lot of films that are 30 years old. I'm not saying they look modern day by any stretch. And yes, I know the others were robotic or models. But yeah, I thought they stood up quite well in general.
Rhea, I am too tired to think straight.
Yeah, I can't say I've ever been a huge dinosaur fan. I mean, it's a great film. I can't argue that fact. Making me out that I don't like the film when I do. I just don't watch it very often. It wouldn't be a film I'd choose to watch if I wanted to watch a film. Hey, TX. How's it going? Welcome in, my friend. You calling me sensible? I'm not so sure. Mad, maybe. Don't know about sensible. Oh, I can't run. I hate these damn parasites. They're killing me, I tell you. Absolutely killing me, they are.
Do I get back home? We'll warm up soon.
Yeah, You finished building your PC yet, TX? This is not good. This is not good. I should have stayed in Timberwolf until I got rid of them. Hey Vika, how's it going? Welcome in. Good to have you. We're I'm currently questioning my decision to leave. As you can see, I'm cold, I'm tired. I have parasites, I'm 4 days away from clearing, and for some reason I'm decided to leave where my base was. I was a bit short of food in fairness, but and coal. You did indeed. Yeah, Tash handed out a few subs on Tuesday, which is nice of her, because she is a star. Uh-oh, is that you playing? You nearly had me there. You nearly had me. Yes, you did. I was like, they're about here as well normally, so this is a good place to do it. I am going to have to. Look at this, I've got to sleep. Oh, we're going to have to sleep in the cave just up here. Excuse me, my coffee's repeating on me this morning. That's because I power walked back from dropping the kids off today. See, as Kerry's had to go on the train this morning, I had to drop the kids off. Oh, hello. No, don't be doing this. Come on, we're so close. The cave's only over there. I don't think I can climb over that bit, so we'll go round. Oh, come on, Astrid. You can make it. Weather, don't turn. Do not turn. Do, 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 do. Hello, dear. I would kill you, but I can't. I've only got my weapon out to shoot any surprise wolves. Go and put it away now. It's over there, look, I see it. Right, let's get in this cave and not die. Oh, my warming up has expired. No, what good it was doing me, which is none. Bunny.
The stomach.
All right, Astrid.
Oh, it hurts.
Oh. I was watching Silent last night as well. Oh, that's where the mushrooms on his days. And he was trudging through the same cave, I think it was. Have I not been in here before? Was that new since the update? Oh. Huh. And he was carrying 68 pieces of coal or something, so he was going so slowly. Oh, got it booted. Windows installed. You guys got to install everything. That's the bit, isn't it? You got to get everything on it. Right, hang on. Let me read what TX said, and then I'll read what you said, Vika. Right, she's booted. Windows is installed. Tons of software. Setting the things to do, yeah. Still have two SATA drives you want to put in. Blimey, how many hard drives do you want? are you still running some small ones? You got a new one, I thought. It's running, so you'll be able to play soon. How deeply involved are we with our bum friends, and how many days to go? What? Oh, yes. That's right. We are... I've never heard of called that before. It threw me for a minute. There you go. Five days to go. I thought it was four, but it's five. And I only had one bit of freshly 100% wolf meat, 1% chance, and I got our, as you put it, bum friends. No worries, Minx. Always appreciate the lurk anyway. Okay. Let's just pop that down and have a hour's sleep quickly. Yeah, that's one reason I paused it, Tash. I was like, hang on a minute, I can't process that while playing. Right. We're going to have to stay here for the night. Let's eat this and hopefully not have any problems. Yeah, we're okay. Good. How much water do we have? Not much. How much wood do we have? I've got plenty of coal. Oh yeah, I picked some coal up, didn't I? I could have used the coal earlier. Don't really need it right now. But Vika, we have, as you can probably see by my carry capacity, we've got, we've summited and we've been to Ash Canyon. Oh dear. Yeah, I've never heard him called that. It's brilliant. I like it. It works. I wish Astrid would stop making the random groans and moans about it, but you know, it is what it is. We could do with, I haven't got a torch because it blew out, didn't it? Let's use my rubbish fire striker. No flare gun at the summit, no flare shells at the summit either, and a 36%, no, let's get it close. And a 36% fire striker, which is now down to 8, look. Which sucks. All the drives you want, 2 1-terabytes, 3 500. Hang on, that disappeared off screen. Hang on. 2 1-terabytes, 3 500-terabyte SSDs, and a 4-terabyte. Wow. Yeah, I did at least upgrade this last week. I put a new M2 SSD in, which is nice. How many sticks do we have? Oh, I need more sticks. That sucks. Alright, we'll use a bit of coal. Fine. Let's make some water, because I don't have a lot. No, actually, let's just do that. We're going to... No, we aren't, because I need to recover. We are just going to do that. yeah, I can understand that. I used to work in IT, so I had, I don't know where they are, they might be in the loft. Because one of them's certainly gone missing. I've got quite a few hard drives as well. I think I repurposed my bigger ones into my NAS drive. But even they need upgrading now, because I think they're only 1 terabyte ones. No, it's 2 terabyte one. In total, 20 terabytes. Oof. Nice. I know, you can't tell how tired you are. This is really annoying. Other than that's not red, you just can't tell. Oh no. I'm sorry, I won't worry about that, but. The sticks, I don't think will be enough. I know what I can do. Yeah, I got some rubbish ones, look. Yeah, I think he is trying to make Skynet. Alright, let's stick that last one in. We don't want to use another bit of coal. Not really, didn't even want to use it to begin with. Right. There's a lot of torches there, so we're going to harvest a couple of those down. Yes! I think... does that mean we're living in the Matrix and TX is the architect? Yeah, exactly, TX. Right. Just realised I could probably do some of this. Look. While I'm waiting. Yeah, clearly the architect is right. Hey, Rook. Welcome in, my friend.
So tired, I could lay down right here.
Tash, should you do a shout-out for... I can't remember if you did for Vika. Can you do one for Ruark as well? If you're not on a call, that is. Right. Interesting. Am I going to have a problem sleeping here? Well, that is the question. Okay. Did you do a shout out for Vika, and can you do one for Ruark, please? Thank you, thank you. Let's just do an hour and see what we get. Welcome. I think I got distracted as to whether there was one done for you or not when you talked about our bum friends. Alright, feels like minus. So we're going to have to short sleep at times on here, aren't we? Because I don't want to make, I can't make a fire.
If you head to the channel point section, that's just under the chat, you can add some custom shaders to my game. And I think there's some of that. And that's on the
back. Nice. That's alright, Tash, I thought you would be. Thought you would be. Minus three. Ooh, we're getting. Unplug you. I'm dehydrated because I'm an umpty. I didn't drink the water I made. I'm too busy thinking about whether I'm going to be cold or not. Because at the minute, I might be. Tash does half a shout out for some reason. You right there, Tash? Yeah, okay, we're gonna have a problem now because that's galing. If the gale can, if the blizzard can stop, we'll be all right. What's the condition of this? 82, so I'm not gonna get massive extra from it. Will it shout back? That's the question. I do not want to sleep in this. It's too dark. We are going to have to make a fire. I do not really want to do that. Oh, my parasites are killing me, Rook. I tell you. We're nearly there, though. We're nearly there, look. They're just a killer in Loper, aren't they? 5 days to go. Right, let's get that started. I'm going to have to use a few bits of coal here just to get the fire for the night so I can sleep and get some recovery going, because it's just no good otherwise. I wonder if I sleep with a birch bark tea as well.
yeah.
Oh, yeah. No, put it away, Astrid. Thank you. So many bits of coal. Right. I think it might be warm enough. I'm about to have a sauna. I'm going to sweat them out. Yeah, they do get very nasty at the end. You're right. There's no kidding there. How much? 617. It'll probably last longer anyway. Oh. Let's get 6 hours sleep. That's still going, isn't it? Yeah, we're all right. We're nearly morning. Let's have a drink. I suspect anything that Truman says has a pun attached to it anyway, so I reckon he definitely meant that. You never know. Of course you meant it, Truman. Or of course you meant it. Do another hour's sleep. It's weird as well. You can seem to sleep unlimited amount as well. Let's pick that up. We're going straight in the cave anyway, but let's make another replacement. I should just make two, but never mind. Got enough water. I just made 4 liters, didn't I? What's the temperature? 60 degrees. Look at that. Exactly, Tash. He never makes puns, does he? Let's just make all my birch barks while I can. I picked up a lot on the way out of Ash Canyon, so I should have a few to make. Oh, that is it. We'll do some more mushroom tea, because I'll have that as well. Seeing as I need it. Oh, look how much is killing me. It's ridiculous. That'll do. I haven't left anything behind. I got my pots, got my bedroll. Look at me not forgetting things. Oh, I didn't think it was going to be windy. Don't do this to me. Honestly. I'm amazed many emojis get through, so to be fair. Right. Let's not blow my torch out. Come on, look, it's not that windy. It is windy, but it's not that windy. Oh. Hello, Mr. Wolf. Would you like to be shot in the face today? That's the question. Although this is not the best place to do it with the lumpy bits. Indeed, it is interesting how you can't get too hot. Because, I mean, clearly 58 degrees. Ah, I shouldn't have let go. I was like, oh, I'll get him. No, I won't. And then decided I would. Oh, it broke. Woo! Thank goodness for that. That was lucky, because that was foolish. You haven't played since last week and can't remember what you did, Tash. Imagine how I felt. I had 2 weeks, pretty much, where I didn't touch this game. And even when I did, it wasn't this save. Because I wasn't going to run this save when I had the girls
Jesus,
on.
It's cold.
Yes, come on, let's... Let's drink that, warm up, and we'll get some condition back a bit as well. I did not in the end. I decided not to. I was going to, but I decided not. What I did do is just load up the Long Dark and click the load button, and it gives you your location. As soon as I got the location, I knew what I'd done. I knew I'd just come down from the summit. So, and then it was just, oh, I just need to go to Ash Canyon. Ooh.
It's so cold. It's like a thing.
Redeem the Bertie bots. Did that not? Did the alert not go off there? That's weird. Someone's going to make me have some Bertie bots. All right. Okay. Right, Bertie bot time. Here we go then. Oh, is that why it didn't? You don't have. So we're gonna do it for you, Vika. Don't worry. Don't worry. That's why the alert didn't go off. I'll redeem it. I mean, I'll do it anyway. So let's start a prediction. There we go. Let's make that 2 minutes, because right, you're welcome. It's only there for the fun of it, isn't it? But yeah, watch me more. So all you need to do now is you can spend your points. You can spend as many points as you like, well, as many as you've got. And you can predict whether I'm going to get a good or a bad. Now, if I remember rightly, I've had 6 beans so far. 7. 5 have been good, 2 have been bad. So there should be more, theoretically, goods. But here they all are. See, I haven't got the light on in the room today. I've got this one here, but okay, they're the beans. You can spend as many as what? Spend as many as 0. Can you not? Have you not got any points either, Rook? You were watching yesterday. You surely should have some by now. Let's have a look. Where are we going with it? What we got going on? Oh, everyone's going bad. Look at that. 2,000 points into it. Ah, really? I did not know that. So if I add points, can you add points? Does it not work if I add points? Let's get it right. I'll have to just take that off. Oh, so you can have the points, but it can't. Yeah, Netherlands, I think you're right, because there's something else they banned not that long ago. I can't remember what it was, because it's classed as gambling. Oh, it was Diablo, the Immortal, the mobile version. That got banned as well because of the gambling side of it. Interesting. Interesting. That's a shame. You can't participate in it. Oh, well. you can just make a verbal prediction, because you're not on mic. You can just type in there. Yes, exactly. Right, I think the time is up, isn't it? So let's see what the prediction looks like. So yeah, okay. So here's my beans, and I am gonna. I'll close my eyes. I don't know if you can see that I close my eyes. We'll shuffle them around a bit, and we'll pick this one, which is green. It's a green one. I hope this is apple. Otherwise, it might be bogey. Oh, I'm all right. It's apple. Sorry, everyone, but it was good. No, it's not bogey, it's apple. That was nice. Oh, that's good. I have a drink here of squash just in case, because I had vomit the other day and that was not pleasant. That was not pleasant at all. Ah. I can't remember if there's a time a cooldown on that or not. I think I set it to zero while I was testing it, and I don't think I've changed. Let me, I'll tell you what, Tash could do that. Tash, do you want to just add 500 points or put 750 to Vika, so if Vika wants to redeem it again, Vika can. I would say Ruak as well, but obviously he's not allowed to spend them. I think she's listening. Maybe she is. You there, Tash? Ah, thank you very much. You don't do the at. Okay. You got the rest right, you just don't do at. Like when you shout out yourself, you don't do the at. No, it's one of my fires. Alright, let's go. Let's run and get warm, because I'm losing condition. Now I'm up the hill. There you go. If you want to redeem that again, Vika, you are now able. It's only there for a bit of fun anyway. You won't torture me? Why not?
I'm starving.
I know you do, Tash. I know you do. That's why you're starving. Oh, okay. Hang on. Let's give you some food. Yeah, do it when I least expect it, exactly. I'm surprised Minx hasn't done it yet, but she's lurking at the moment. While I wasn't streaming this while the kids were off school, she used to just pop in, put some points on my challenge, and then redeem the Bertie bot and then leave. Come on, let's get some coal. We got any down here? I don't think I've been down here. Yeah, there's a bit there. Oh, lovely. Oh, plenty of coal. Obviously haven't been down the other side either. Oh god, all the good torches I've got and you're nearly burning out and giving me no light. Nice, thank you, Tash. No, you hadn't done it. I don't want really to remind you, it's up to you. I am quite looking forward to doing that though. Doing that version. That was the one I started with on Xbox as well, so playing it on PC should be interesting. Ghost coal, really? I had a glitch yesterday and I just saw someone else post the same thing with a bear this morning on Facebook, where I killed a moose yesterday, harvested 2 kilos off it, went back to my fire, which wasn't too close. And I could not select the moose again to harvest any more meat until the next day. I had to go away and have a sleep. But someone said throw a torch at it and that might fix it, so I should try that next time. And then there was a blizzard come in, so I only managed to get about 8 more kilos off it. I put my fire out, so I had to run off. Went back the next day. I still couldn't select it again. I hadn't taken the hide off it. Oh, we like all this coal. We do like this coal. You've got, yes, you have got lots of points there, Tash. You're right. I think you're the leader, aren't you? I think I added the leaderboard. Mainly just so I could see what everyone's got. Because I'm a nosy parker. Yeah? Right, did I look at you? I'm sure I have, yeah. I don't know. I'm not sure I got any headshots in. I took 3 or 4 arrows, but I was on a perched, so I wasn't worried about making sure it was headshots. I just want to hit it. So I didn't fully check, or fully aim, I should say. Lots of coal. Oh, hello, Mia. Welcome in. How are you? You're just watching me pick up all the coal in the world. I'm doing my best impression of Loop. Trying to carry too much. Or Silent yesterday when I watched him.
What's this?
I still want to play that clip. I've got a new clip player. But I still want to play that. I like that clip. I do like it. In fact, was that a slightly different one? Because that wasn't the... Because normally you're cursing and swearing. Oh, wow. How many bits of coal have we got now? 48. You are top of the leaderboard for points. Yeah, I thought you was. Fifty pieces of coal. Carry that all the way down to the garage now. Or not. Let's just dump some here. Oh, they're really kicking in now. Yep, 4 days. 4 days left. Oh, I'm still underweight. Parasite, yeah, they're just absolute nightmare. Doing a right number on me. We might have to do this in little stages, I reckon. I would probably go the other way, but we'll go down to the.
I need to find a place to rest.
Oh no, I've got. I'm overweight. Going down here could be fun. Ash, the leaderboard, Tash.
Yeah. My fingers feel numb.
Let's go to the houses down here. There they are. Oh, I run out of stamina. Uh-oh. Yeah, I'll do that after the stream.
Damn, I'm freezing.
It's pretty simple. It is just an extension. I think it's Stream Elements leaderboard or Stream Elements something. Okay, there's a few things on there. You got the cheers.
I could eat a horse.
I can't remember what else now off the top of my head. That was useful, wasn't it? I'm glad I said that.
They're watching you, Neo.
Hey, Maria. Welcome in. How are you? Good to see you. We are struggling with parasites right now. I'll show you in a sec. I need to get in and cool that warm up.
Let's hopefully we get a good spawn, because honestly, is this desolation? I feel it's desolation.
What's that? I'll check that when I warmed up. Yeah, look at my parasites. Look, 4 days left. Working and lurking.
Welcome to Timberwolf right. Mountain.
I believe I have been here already.
I think I can use this.
Apparently not. Or I didn't search properly. If I did. I don't think I've been in here. Why am I finding cans? I suppose that's pretty apt, I suppose, in the bin. Right. Okay. Blah. Goddamn spray paint. Right. We are gonna. Nope. No, I haven't got one. Okay. We're just gonna have a quick power nap then. Yeah, work and lurk. Is that the right way round? So you're lurking at work. And what was that behind here? Is that a backpack? It is. Yeah, so I've come back to Coastal Highway now. Maria, I've decided, and Mia, because you only just dropped in as well. I have done both Ash Canyon and got the technical backpack. Hello, bunnies. And I have summited. So we aren't quite yet level 5 cooking, but we'll get there.
Easy.
Yeah, it was. You should have seen me going down the down the mountain though. I walked down rather than took the rope and all the rest of it. I just literally walked down. Oh, hello. I'm hungry. Don't lose well fed. That's how I lost it last time, not paying any attention. Alright. Question is, will we meet the bear? What's the plan after I've healed? The plan is to stick around here for a little bit. I'm halfway, pretty much, I think, to level 5 cooking. So my plan is to hit level 5 while I'm here, killing the moose, bear, whatever. I'll do some beach combing, some fishing. I might go next door to the Crumbling Highway and Desolation Point.
I killed them.
It was so cold.
I killed them all.
Oh yeah. That is the plan. I don't think I've been up there yet, you know. I think the last few times I came along here, the bear was walking down, so I decided to... Well done. My heart went there, I tell you. Oh, look, there he is. If I weren't cold, I'd hang around and drink, bring the bear over here. He might come over here anyway, but I need to warm up. In fact, this house is useful, so we'll go in there. I don't see a moose. No, no moose. I can't run anymore. Yeah, you could. Oh, hang on. I've got sticky keys on again. I keep doing that.
I'd stay in luck because I love horses.
Right. Nice little spot to kill the bear there. Oh, the door's around that side, isn't it, you numpty? Every time I do this... That wasn't Tash that time. Right, let's go in here a minute. Right. Food. That would have been nice to find the moose here. That would have sorted me out nicely. Right. And we've got plenty of time, but I do need to rest. In fact, before we do, let's just... What have we got? What are we carrying? Only 10. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, oh, thanks, Tash. That's so kind of you. Thank you very much. No more ads for you, Maria. yeah, I think I've got too many torches. I need to drop them later. Where's the stairs? There we go. Let's have a quick sleep, because I'll fully warm up, get a little bit of rest. Thank you, Tash. Right. Now then, I really should drop the stuff off, but let's see if this bear is here. Oh, for crying out loud, sticky key thing still on.
You gonna do what?
why is the sticky key thing still on? I'm sorry, it's gone now. Right. Where are you, Mr. Bear? Where's a wolf? Oh, it's cold out.
I could eat anything.
You're gonna pop out from there? You've done that before on me. Can't hear him. We caught a bear yesterday. Got two bags. Oh, what happened to the rest? Can't hear him now. Where are you? Ah, it's gone.
I can't feel my hands.
Well, we'll head back to the garage, drop everything off then. He's probably gone up that way, hasn't he? I just realised that wasn't... You caught him, but you got 20...
Freezing.
Blimey, so it only halved him. That's not quartering. I bet that was fun to try and carry back. Alright, let's see if we can avoid that other wolf. Oh, I'm cold already. Wonderful. Where is he? Was that him just there? No. I have no idea what I've left here. I might have left food outside, but that'll probably be mouldy or rotten by now. Oh, we're going to have to go around the front. Can I fit through that? I can. I'll give me some of that. Oh, for crying out. Go away, wolves. Oh, dear. I imagine she couldn't move. Blimey. Right, yeah. I think it's quite barren in here. Oh, we've got some stuff on the floor. Oh, a rope. Brilliant. Nice guts. Speaking of which, let's we're gonna shove them all in here.
I need to find food.
You do need to find food. You're right, Astrid. Let's go and drop some coal. Oh, look at all the coal I got. Jeez. Oh, we like it when we're set up a little bit. Nope. God, how many stims I got? Three there. I think there might be four. Let's just have a birch bark and recover some condition. There's a pry bar. Not sure what it's doing there. I should be putting that over there. Right. Nothing.
Just need to close my
eyes. I know you do, Astrid. I know you do. I've not got any water, really. Interesting. I've got a jerry can, but no lamp anymore. I left it. I had to leave it behind. No food here. Interesting. All right. Speaking of which, actually, how much have I got? I'm carrying 3 litres of water. Why am I carrying 3 litres of water? Right. Imagine the wolves are still here. Is that the bear over there? Yep. It was. Or is, I should say. Interesting. I feel like
I hate being cold?
No, you never mentioned it once, really, Astrid. You never ever mentioned that. Far too many noises going on here. Come on, Mr. Bear. That's I know that actually might make him despawn. I shouldn't have done that. What was I hoping to achieve by going inside? I guess cooling down. Warming up. I'll go inside to cool down. Sounds like a plan. Running out of food. Which was the problem anyway. That's why I left TWM.
But I need to find some place to escape this cold.
What's that? Is that food? It is. I'll take that. Where's Mr. Bear? Is he coming this way? I haven't got any stones on me, is the problem. Oh, he's going the other way, I think, isn't he? Damn it! Damn it! That's gonna be the end! Bye bye! He came straight for me. Minx, you see me die at last, look. 48, look, I'm a day from my PB. Oh, that's really frustrating. Shut up, Wolf. I killed her, that's what he's saying, look. Yeah, exactly. Oh, dear me. Yeah, the mocking howl was great. It was like, yes, victory, I finally killed her. Right, that's the same. Look, that's my PB. Yeah, thanks. Thanks, mate. Damn. It's those parasites that did it, because I could never recover my health properly. And it was always dangerous going to Coastal Highway, but never mind. New run. Let's go. Look, there he goes. It's not there anymore, damn. Right. New run hype, indeed. Can't really remember what I think I had that. We're gonna go with that. We're gonna go with two easy ones to help me out here. Right. Loper stream. So where are we gonna spawn? That's the question. Where are we gonna spawn? And will I survive the spawn? That's the question. Oh, just that's I set myself up so nicely as well. Sometimes even to live is an act of courage, eh? Uh oh, here we go. Okay. Is this Ash Canyon? Did it say? I didn't even read it. I'm still lamenting my old run. Right, let's go, because I'm getting cold. Damn, it is for Ash Canyon, yeah. Whereabouts on Ash Canyon am I? I have no idea where I am on Ash Canyon. It could be a good place to start, let's face it. I'm no good with starts. Gotta say. Pick up sticks, pick up sticks. I kind of wanted to go over the edge there, but with those wolves, I didn't think it was worth it. Yeah, we'll see. We will see. Don't actually know where I am, so you know that. Getting my bearings, first of all, would be useful.
I've never felt so cold in my life.
Oh, I know where I am. Okay, yeah. Okay. Alright. That's a long way. It's a long way to the top if you wanna rock and roll. Yeah. Optimistic, I think, is the more appropriate phrase. So the only thing I don't like about this, I've got no problem spawning Ash Canyon because I'll go straight to the mine, but I'll go all the way around. The only problem I have is I'm not going to have a hacksaw, and there's tons and tons and tons of saplings here, isn't there? I also don't know where many of the caves are. I could also do with cheating it by goating up like I did yesterday on Ash Canyon. Oh, I'm annoyed I died. Still annoyed I died. You don't go up the hill without a weapon in hand. Well, I'm not going to get a... I'm not going to waste a... I could just go back to Timberwolf, I suppose, and come back to Ash Canyon. It's a long way. I don't have a light source yet, though, so going through the cave is going to be a problem. I'll tell you what was a great positive, though. No parasites. there's always a plus. There's always an upside. Yeah, that is a way to solve the problem. You're right, exactly. Actually, considering where I am, I do need a light source, but I'm not sure I'm going to find one here. Let's go for another run down there. Frostbite risk. Come on, Astrid, run. It is a new run, yeah. It is. Oh, did you miss it, Rook? Wolf killed me. Wolf got me. I stepped outside. I knew there's wolves there, because I was in the garage, the Coastal Highway Garage concert. And the bear appeared, so I was like, I might kill the bear. Stepped outside, crouched. It was walking along the road, and then a wolf. It could obviously smell me. That's probably why it ran the way it did. Ran straight towards me, even though I'm crouched. So I stood up and I had my bow out and missed it. I should have. It's too windy for a torch, but I should have got my flare out. That would have been the wise, smart plan, but no. The parasites ain't me. Yeah, let's go with that. The mocking howl at the end as well after I died was just not needed. Well, it happens, doesn't it? It's always wolves. It's always wolves. Bears, you seem to be able to survive. Wolves, definitely not. Right, question now. I can't go in there because I've got no light source. I can't navigate a tunnel in the dark. I'll have to... Can I get matches up on that first bit? Because I didn't go there last time. I didn't come to Ash Canyon this way. I came from the other side, so I could go up. It It's only early in the day, it's not too bad. Don't you dare turn weather. Don't you dare, because you'll just kill me. Oh, the match is here. No, it's nothing here. Wonderful. Thanks, game. We love you. We love you. Right. Double birch bark. Fat lot of good that can do me when I can't start a fire. We won't worry. We'll get there. Let's go across here. Imagine Minx played that. Oh no. Nice. I love this one. It's so fitting for this game. Thanks, Rook. Oh, hello. Oh. Anyone want any stones? Jesus, I've never seen this many. Run, run, it makes me want to run. At least there's no walls in this area. I wonder if there's anything in this cave around here. Did I miss the cave? Yeah, I went straight past it. Matches! Sewing kit as well. Right. I've got no bedroll. I can't go here, can I? Yes, I can. I can do it. I can make it. We've got time. Great. Great, great, great. 60%, and I've got no accelerant. No torches. Don't fail me, Astrid. Come on. Don't fail me now.
That didn't work.
I need a fire. Come on. Just to warm up, even if it's for a minute. Stop trying to start with a bit of fur. Who starts a fire with fur? Yeah, let's go for a 40% chance. That's it. That was just practice, exactly, Vika.
Come on, little fire.
Come on, don't fail me now. Come on. Yes, we have fire. I have made fire. Yeah, just stick the fur on because I don't care about it. Right, we're going to take some torches, so let's make some water. Oh, at least I've got a can on me. Have I got anything? Nope. I'm amazed I've got a can, to be honest. That is interesting. Let's just let's go explore at the back here. Is there anything? Nothing. At least we got a good torch as well. Look at that. Nothing like that. Has the cave changed? Didn't there used to be a big? Oh, there is still. Okay. Well, I'll be going now, won't it? Because as soon as I start warming up, surely. Maybe not. Look at that. Terrible. No gloves, no hat. Okay. Alrighty, game. I don't think I can I? Oh, I can. Alright. Yes, it does go across the bridge, and I'll probably divert right. Oh, maybe not. I could go. No, I do want to divert right because there'll be combat pants there. I climb down, but yeah, it is. There's only 23 minutes left on this. Blimey. Have I got any water? No, but I've got that. I want to take a couple of torches. In fact, I want to take a torch. Look. I love the music started. I do wonder if this is the wisest of plans, but never mind. I can always go back into Timberwolf, I suppose. I can drop the rope. Climb down. Got to remember to take the cattail heads as well. Again. Oh, I'm still frustrated with that. That was upsetting. Oh, we're only on two arrows down. Two climbs. I'm not going to make two climbs, am I? I don't think I'm going to make two climbs. It's only a short one, and the other one's only a short one as well. I'm not going to make two climbs. I've got no bedroll. This is suicide. Why am I doing it? Come on, Astrid. Perform a miracle and get up the second rope. If we get up the second rope, we'll be fine. I can trudge along. Mind you, there's a climb down, isn't there? It doesn't have to be. I can head to the... to the cabin where the bear is. It's probably might be something up there, but I am not wasting time. I just want to climb. What kind of I've got to recover stamina first. Yeah, so I started over there, didn't I? It would have been easier just to come down, but those wolves were howling away. I should have gone that way.
Gotta warm up somehow.
I know, Astrid, I know. Come on, we need that stamina back. Yeah, we reduced those, look, that's good. Still obviously climbing now, but I don't know if I'm going to do this climb, and if I don't, then it's going to be the end of that, isn't it? Let's switch to that other one. Uh-oh. She's not making that. She's not making that. We're not overweight, so it ain't going to make any difference, is it? Look, we're not overweight, we're just tired. I've got no way to... I'm going to drink that as hot. It'll keep me warm. Right. Don't think I'm going down there. I don't think this is a plan. I think this will end in death. Yeah, we can't go down there. We can't get the other side. We are not going to make this run work at all.
My fingers feel numb.
It's a rope. Why can't I climb up, eh? I did not want to do that. Oops. Am I stuck here now? Well, come on, hurry up and die. Oh, she's moving around. Nailed it, exactly. I didn't quite nail it. I should have jumped off the big bit.
I got a bad feeling about this.
A bit late for that. Oof, ran into a tree. Astrid, just fall over and die, will you? I love how she dances around. Whoop. I can't control it. Come on. Oh, you're hanging in there, Astrid. You really are. It's because I took that birch bark, isn't it? So I'm recovering condition. Here we go. You ready? Can you make it? Come on, Astrid. One last jump. Go forwards. Yeah. Right. I should have headed back through the cave. Is what I should have done and gone back to Timberwolf. But, never mind. That's what happens when you don't know Ash Canyon very well. What time we got? We've still got half hour. We'll do them two again. Load stream. On snow, you know, you'd expect it to be a little bit soft. That was quite a long drop though. Right, it's windy. Where are we? Oh, Desolation Point. Oh god, I can hardly see. Right. I can't see enough to work out where I am. Am I by the lighthouse or not? No, I'm not. I can't. It's a bit too dark. Oh, I know where we are. Okay. Yeah, that's fine. Actually, a Desolation Point spawn again. That's what I had in the last run. I'm the one who died after 48, 49 days, whatever. I don't know the answer to that. Hang on. So what lesson did we learn this run, Neo? Well, I learned that I suck at knowing Ash Canyon. Right, this is actually risky going this way because there'll be some wolfy friends. So I should not run. I want to get to the Hibernia to see if I can find the matches. Yeah, alright, Astrid, alright. We know it's cold. Come on, son, up you come. Warm, not that it can make any difference. See if there's anything in here about
it's getting
it.
Cold.
Last time I was in here, there was nothing. can't see hardly at all inside, so I might have to just forego it. There's a bag somewhere, isn't there? There is. Thanks, game. Thanks. Well, maybe this time I'll get the matches. And if not, I'll get the... why am I going this way? He says. That was a really weird way to go. I'm not going to the lighthouse, there's no point. I want to get in the Hibernia. That's where the matches are. Well, where the matches are supposed to be. They weren't there last time, but I was going to plan to check when I got back there. No moose. Right, no moose. I'll catch up on chat in a minute. I want to just get to some relative safety, he says. Still can't really see much. Don't know how much you can see. Good night, Vika. Have a good sleep. Thanks for dropping in. I appreciate it. Oh, the sun's starting to rear its head. Look, a bit of pink over there. Right, open that. Is there anything in here? I can hear a wolf or something.
Hope nobody needs this anymore.
Go away, Wolfie. We don't want you. Right. Oh, I should have gone to the Kraken first. Right, I'm assuming you're that side. I'm just gonna go in here anyway. Right. Well, I can't see anything. Wonderful. But there is, if I'm not mistaken, somewhere. Where is it? I'm still at the door, am I? Ah, there it is. Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Come on. There it is. There we go. I'll be light enough to be able to see, hopefully. Get rid of that frostbite risk. Pretty much. Oh, yes, because not a proper bed in here, is it? I remember now. Still can't really see. Ooh, useful. At least I can start a fire with that, I suppose. Silly mistake to make with that wolf earlier. Well, can't see anything. Alrighty. Check the end down here. Oh, spray paint? Of course there is. There's always spray paint there. I hate spray paint. Oh, daylight.
Jesus, it's cold.
Alright, we're not going in that side because the matches should be up here. If in fact they are there. And we'll do the secret cabin in a minute as well. I can hear the bear, I think. Alright, Astrid, I'll get you inside. I swear the bear I can hear if it weren't for the Jaws music. Oh, hi Zelda. New run. I just died, so. It's going okay. It's going okay. Right, the matches are not on the bench. That's a whetstone. What's that? Peaches. Matches are not on the shelf. Oh, they're not that shelf anyway. I'm thinking of a different one. There we go. Wooden matches. It. Yeah, successful day one. Look, we got matches. That's a start. I'm not warming up in here. That's interesting. Wonderful. Let's just have a quick sleep. You're pilgriming currently? 500 plus days, nice. Closing on Faithful Cartographer, very nice. Very nice. I haven't got the patience to do Cartographer myself. Other than the fact I forget to map, because mapping wasn't a thing when I first played this. Okay. But welcome in, welcome in. Good to have you. We are attempting to get this run going. I'm in Desolation Point at the moment in the Hibernia. Right, that's nice. Book. Come on, give me some clothes because it's cold in here. Give me something. Anything. Nope. Oh, I know where the pry bar might be as well. There's no matches here now because I've got the matches. Too dark. Too dark to see. Yep, getting darker. Can't see. Right. Let's see if we can find. Pry bar, because I know where it might be. I need to go and get. Have I got any water on me? No, I've already got that. I'm drinking that for now. I don't blame you. Interloper is definitely difficult. This is my fourth ever Loper run. Let's go try this. Oh, was that about 25, wasn't it? Oh, 25.19, just in case I mess up. Probably nothing in here. What's everyone's bet on what we get in here? Money and what?
True, it usually is, so I hope you can forgive me for taking that stance early on.
Thank you, Tash. There we go. Oh, maple syrup. And money. Always money in something.
Okay, so this computer at 172.81 is a baseline of 43.25.
What game is that?
That one got 37.58.
Right, where are we? Right, so let's this. Yes, a safe place to keep that maple. It's so valuable. That's the thing, isn't it? You've got to put it in a safe. Right, now, is there a pry bar? There we go. Yes. We like that. We'll go and check those other lockers in a sec. Amazing what you can still find when you can't even see anything. Right, we need to go up again.
It's so cold. I just...
Quit your moaning, Astrid. Quit your moaning. It's so valuable, you see. Ever since lockdown, like toilet roll. It's a commodity now, isn't it? Hey? Right, that's empty. There was another one somewhere. Where was it? I can't actually remember where it was. I'm sure there was two. Can't remember. Oh, hello.
Best be prepared for anything.
Granola bar. All right, we need to go to the Rickon next and then come back here. But not inside. Why am I going in here? Oh, no, we don't need to go to the cabins. How many of you don't know about the hidden cabin? Loop told me about it. A secret cabin. Because it's this one. Right, let's go in normally. No, actually, let's not. Let's not. You can't really see it properly, but you can kind of see beds there. Right. Let's go in. Let's go in crouched. And we have a different cabin. We love it. We love it. Do you want to give me any clothes? No? It's a little bit cheaty, really, not having it, but... Ooh, boots.
This will come in handy.
Work boots, no less, as well. Nice. What were they? 0.7 and 0.3, 1.9 to 1. Nice. Yep, that is a thing. It is a thing, and it is an amazing thing as well. It's a ridiculous thing, too. If I had a light source, you'd be able to see better. But yeah, you can see I can't walk anywhere else. I can't come out of this cabin. I am warming up in here, that's nice. Right, definitely nothing else here. Search that, nothing on the shelf. So you can leave normally. No, sure. Oh, hey, Master. New run, I'm afraid, Master. You missed me, die. So I'll go through standing up this time. To go in the secret one, you have to go crouched. But normal one, you can go through standing up. Yes. Yes, does. Definitely does, and you can see this is different because there's bed frames here, and I can go through to another. So this is the proper one that's supposed to be here. Without a light source, it's going to be a bit of a pain, but doesn't look like there's anything here. God, it's hard to navigate in the dark. But yeah, you can clearly see it's a different cabin. Excuse me. Yeah, I died to a wolf. Those parasites didn't help, otherwise I'd have probably been able to survive it. But my own silly fault, really. I should have had a flare out rather than my bow out. But I was looking for the bear, which was just round down the way. All sports socks.
Nobody needs this anymore.
Not really much use, but I need a hat and gloves, please, game. Come on. Right, where's the... Am I right at the end already? Okay. I didn't realise I was already at the end. At least I gave the wolf parasites, exactly.
It's a goddamn freezing.
I'm pretty sure I didn't go in this one. Well, you'll find a lot of stuff on Pilgrim. The loot is quite substantial. I couldn't find my way through to this for some reason. I guess it's because I'm in the dark. Nope, nothing. Not even any useless spray paint. Right. Nice.
Too cold. Right. To think.
Gonna see what we can find while we head over to the anything around while we head over to the Rickon. Come on, let's get some nice beachcombing going on. I haven't done any on the new since the update. That was what I was planning on doing, but there's nothing here at all. I love a new effect as well, that's really good. Right, what have we got over there? What time is it? That's right, we've got a little bit of time. Is that a sapling? Oh, that's birch. That's a shame. Is that nice wood? I thought it was a teak for a minute. Not a teak, just a other one. Right. Well, that wasn't as successful as I thought it might be. Oh, he's so overpowered. Beachcombing, I imagine that Hinterland will fix that because it's too... There's no way you should find some of the stuff. Finding cured pelts and saplings is wrong. When you're talking about beachcombing and it's wet, you know, right? There's no way that should be a thing. Seven lanterns. Oh, blimey. Crikey. Oh, hello. Wool scarf. Let's put that on, please. Just need some gloves. Right. Got to try and navigate in here without lighting anything now. We did it last time. I think a lot of things are now infinite resource wise because of beach combing. Oh, I'll take that because I'm going to need to break that down. Right, we need to. No, it's just a crate, isn't it? It's not there. We just need to go up here. Hello? Oh, there's a big thing there, that's why. Where's the door? Is that it? Yep. Then we've got to go up here. See what we can find in here, if anything. We're just going to pass rather than rest. Ah, really? Okay. I thought I might have got more. Right. There's nothing here. I need a proper light source to look, really. Right. Got anything for me down here? Probably not. Oh. Gonna need to make some water in a sec. Good night, Zelda. Yes, always easy to stay up and chat on this game, I tell you. Alright, nothing, and nothing. Alright, let's go and get the memento letter, shall we? Probably just Foxtrot Oscar out of here, that way.
Oh, so cold.
Now, you stay away, Mr. Bear. Wherever you are, we don't want to see you. I'll probably take the K through as well, rather than anything else. Oh dear, I haven't got a bedroll. What time is it? Nothing to beachcomb there. Maybe I won't, maybe I'll go to come on. The lighthouse. Oh. Let's get the flares, shall we? Nice. Good old mop tan told me about that. Is that a... No, it's not. I did that last time. Oh. Nothing here. Okay. Right. It's a bit chilly. I don't think I checked it in light, so we'll just check here. Again. I did check it in the light. I remember all this now. I haven't got gamble. Yes, I have got gamble. Lost 150. Aww. we'll do this, look. There you go. I'll give it to you, Rook. If you want to redeem it. There we go. I was most unfortunate in my youth to come across a vomit flavoured one. I had a vomit flavoured one the other day. It was lovely nuts. Let's get that going then. There you go, make your predictions. So I gave it to him, Maria, you're alright. So you can now predict what it'll be. Got a couple of minutes to put your points in. I might head to the cave.
Freezing.
Yep, I know. There's no boxes there, didn't think there was. This is where I run straight into a wolf. He was there earlier. No points for the win.
I'll do anything for a drink right now.
He actually made me jump. I knew you were there, and you still made me jump. We're going in here anyway. Because it's warm. Right, update. I think I had a good, didn't I? So I've had three goods and five bads so far, people. So if you want to base your averages on that, you can do. Spend as many points as you like. Right, let's go in here. Once the time is up, we will get the beans. Yeah, this is. I'm gonna have to light this, aren't I? Have I got any? I've got some wood. Okay. Can we put down? I not put a fire in here. Oh, can I not make a fire in here? Okay. Alright, it's closed. That's all finished. Let's. I didn't need to do that, did I? Let's get the bots out. Look, there we go. God, I don't know if you can see that or not. There we are. That's because my upper screen always darker than you think. Right, so everyone thinks it's going to be bad, which is what they did last time. So, no fire. Yeah. Is there a campfire in there? We're going to pick... I'm not looking. Look, I'm looking at chat. That one. Okay. Oh, that looks like format. Here we go. They're all in. They're all in. There's black pepper there. Oh, I've still got the packet here. Look. That was banana, I think. Yeah, that was banana. Look, there's the flavours. You can type good exclamation mark good or bad to see. So I'm afraid, people, that was good, which is what I thought it would be myself. Oops, that helps if I type properly. Choose outcome good. So if I had two goods today. I had two goods today, haven't I? Hey, it's a bit. How are you? You won. Nice. Nice. That was nice. What did I have earlier? I can't remember what one it was. I don't even remember what colour it was, to be fair. It wasn't a bad one. Oh, it was apple, wasn't it? No worries, you're welcome to lurk, Gertz. It's fine. I'm going to get off in just a sec. Because I have to go very shortly. Right.
So cool.
I'm going to use this just to get a fire going. Make it just here, look. Oh, sure. 80% chance. Don't fail me.
Come on, little fire.
I just want to make some torches. If you go in a cave, does it save? Or do I have to go in a building? Right, let's add some fuel because we've got some cedar. Let's put the reclaimed wood on, actually. Oh, nice torch. Oh, another okay torch. Very nice torch. Now, did I have any sticks whatsoever? Nope. Nope. Okay, fine. Oh, that's gonna go out anyway. So, it doesn't matter, does it? Alright, does it save? It does. Because I am going to have to save it here and end the stream because I need to go pick my daughter up from school. Thank you everyone for watching. I appreciate it. Watching me die. Excuse me, Bertie Bean's really repeating on me there. Still is. Sorry. Right. Let's. Where are we? Who are we going to raid into? Who shall we raid into?
You gonna do what?
Yeah, I wish I could stream longer. Come September, I shall be able to. Who's playing the Long Dark then? Because no one on my list is playing. Oh, I'm playing. I don't recognise any of those. Anyone got any recommendations for who you would like to me to raid into? Because I don't recognise any of those. I'm open to suggestions. Thanks, Tash. Thank you. You're welcome, Rook. Alright, we'll just pick somebody, I think. Twenty-three viewers. You're welcome, Earth. You're welcome. Okay, let's see if these people be English. Not saying a thing. It's not like, I mean, Kimmy's not streaming. Man Bear's not streaming. Visibly stealthy, eh? Let's see.
I could eat a horse.
Yeah, that must be why. They're all coming to me. There's no one else on. That's why they're all here. There's literally nobody here. Look. Okay. Mind you, there's 161 viewers on someone, Jack Shepherd Twitch, whomever that is. Not a name I recognise. Let's have a look. No, that's a long drive, that's a different game. Do you know, it's never been so hard. Okay, so looks like someone's playing Winter Mute. We've got a good bit of music there. Right, I'm just going to raid into this person. They're playing Wintermute, by the looks of it. They've got no viewers, so let's go show them some love, shall we? No viewers, long dark streamer. I think that sounds fair. We all start somewhere, don't we? So thanks everyone for watching. Have a good day, and I will see you tomorrow again or beyond. If you can hear me over the music, you can probably hear that. yeah, I'll see you all tomorrow. Thanks for watching, everyone. Have a good day, night, morning, wherever you happen to be. If you're going to bed, have a good sleep. I'll see you all later. Bye-bye.